Hello once again, Zombieologists, and you are here with Oliver Story. And I am very sorry that I haven't done a video in a while. But here we go. I'm Call of Duty World at War, and I can't do Black Ops because my brother won't let me. And I can't do it because my brother's nicked my game. And I can't do Black Ops 2 because my cousin's borrowing it, and I'm borrowing his Assassin's Creed Revelations. So, I'm doing World at War, and soon I'm getting Black Ops 2 back. Then we'll be bringing back Black Ops 2 Zombies back. Okay, so... Okay, here we go. Okay. This is Blood and Iron. On the tank. Ow. And I can't kill a zombie, so we need to get rid of that, right? So that's annoying. No freaking tower. Oh my God. This is something I'm going to talk to you soon, isn't it? Who said anything about hunting? Hang on a minute. Who said anything about hunting? Hopefully get out to tell us how much rubbish you need. No. I'm back here already. I'm back here again. I don't want to come back here. I want to go here. Okay. Hang on a minute. Shut up camera. Oh God, that's where I am. very bad on this one. I have no idea where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm down there. Objective failed. That's Nikolai. Nikolai's here. Not there, he is. But, oh wait, there's two. Which one's Nikolai? Which one's Nikolai? Which one's not? I don't know. But I know one of them is Nikolai. That's Reznov. So, oh yeah. Oh, this is the next part. I've just finished the tank. He's freaking simple. Okay. At least it's working. And later I'm going to be doing a Minecraft video. Alf gives me permission. Don't ask me why I'm making this story. Okay, so you go, hello.
Are you sure, though? You look like Nikolai. Mm-hmm. Are you look like your mother? You are from that. Take that down, sugar!
I died. I threw it. It on the wall.
Jeez, I love stressful. Come on, let's go in the building.
Yeah, sorry, Mum said your yak mama. That's present. What's that noise? How are you? What's the noise?
What's new, Father Bear? What's new, Father Bear?
Oh, you're almost done. Alright, yeah, I'll do that. Don't want it to be anything.
Jump to the top,
Objective complete. Okay, I'm ready to go. I'm going to enjoy the challenge. up and down. How did it get in there? He was with the PPSA full to water. And that's the wrong thing. Where's Redmore?
Keep moving. Keep killing.
Yes, we
do. It's
like
up there.
Dimitri,
never
stop.
You're killing a
sword off. I like the sword off. He's more deadly, a more pervert and it than a normal shotgun. Oh, ooh. Okay, come on. Okay, she's not a problem anymore. There we go. No! You look like you're in the right side of the gun. Oh,
No. Can I make your ammo? Go. This is very hard. But if you told the water, why not? Why do zombies run? Zombies fly around. What's he dead? You're here for that. The ha 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 ha. You're disgusting. Take all disgusting now. I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I'm sorry that I'm now. If you want to run out of two missions, because you only get to see half of Blood and Iron, but now then you got to see another mission. It's just a playthrough. We've been rolling for 23 minutes and 9 seconds. So I'd like to thank you for watching this video, and I'd like to thank Etsy Editori for reminding me about this. And I'd like to thank many more people, my subscribers. AKA Zombie Hunters. Yeah, I just came up with that. I came up with it because it was my game attack. I've changed it, and I'm not going to tell you what it is. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that a lot, because I did. And we're going to play another one again. I just paused it for now and turned off my Xbox, because after this video I'm going to do another episode, then I'm going to upload that one, and it's going to be more entertainment for my friends and Zombie Hunters and my family. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a good day. So, bye.